Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play The Witcher 3. Today, I'm going to endeavor not to forget, I don't know, whatever this drink is that we have that's supposed to protect us. Lasts for 5 seconds. No, that's booze. Is it a quest item? No. Fuck. Game. I know I got a recipe for it. At least I supposedly got it. It's not going to be an oil. I supposedly got a recipe for it. Okay. Well, let's investigate. Examine.
Just curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here.
Okay.
Pipes great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now why am I not finding pieces of it? Could be the current swept them away.
Alright.
Shouldn't go any further without taking that antidote.
Yes, I would love to drink the antidote. That should be somewhere in my inventory. A potion. We don't have the potions that we need. Did they automatically put it down here? Oh, they did. Okay. There it is. Alright. I hate it when games do that shit. Okay, so what do I have to hit? R.
I thought Witcher's potions were vile.
Alright. We have fart gas immunity, at least for the time being. Redanian halberdier's armor. Flesh and disguise. Ah, you dicks. I love it. What does Geralt do? He punches the drowner in the dick. Totes reasonable. Nope. 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 Be gone, drowner. I wonder if this stuff's explosive. Let's find out. Nope. All right. Good to know. Okay. Frankly, I don't know why he would put his sword away, period. Knowing that, oh yeah, there's a corpse right there. Oh. Oh. So good. Can I search the body? Can I search the body?
The thug Dijkstra hired.
Oh, this is the guy that he left behind. Okay. Yeah, there's something back here. Can I loot the body? No. Cause yeah, he said he saw a monster back here. I don't know if it was just the drowners or if it was something else.
Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else. Must be the Dandelion's crew. Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. Couldn't keep it down any more than the other guy.
You could have said that earlier, Geralt. Back when I was like, you know, ready to burn the corpses. I noticed that it would let me, like, it gave me the, Igni indicator, but I was figuring it was just being weird. Sure.
Maybe now the drowners will go feed elsewhere.
Alright. Sewer room for evidence. Not seeing anything yet. Maybe above us or something. I mean, we have obvious doors, obvious, but... wait a minute. Wait a minute, did I just see something down here? No? No? No. Damn it, video games. Oh. No, that's just a drowner corpse. Wire. I like how there's like manacles and shit down here. We're in a fucking sewer, what are you guys doing down here? Having your freaking bondage play. Out of sight and out of mind, apparently. Not that I judge, but certainly there are more clean ways to be about that kind of stuff. Hey, baby, you want to go down in the poop tunnels and let me truss you up? Like, come on now. Nobody wants that. Alright, we got like a bunch of just like random crap all over the place, but beyond that, I think I missed a barrel. Did I miss a barrel? Apparently, oh no, I didn't miss this barrel. It's damaged. You can see that the planking is kind of fuckered there, which means, of course, that we cannot loot it. Completely useless for storage of any sort. Oh, but seriously, though. Game, what do you... what do you want from me? Aside from falling the image. We have drowner corpses, yeah. More drowner corpses. A ceiling. There's something I can igni up there? No, that's not igni, that's art, I think. I don't. No, that is igni. Can I igni it? It won't let me igni it. Oh.
Bottom of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
Oh no, you can't just throw me into something like this and be like, oh no, that's all you get. I'm gonna poke around. We have doors, y'all. We have a door over here and a door down there. You can't just, oh, and of course it's locked. I was gonna say, you can't just throw a sewer level at a man and like pull out halfway through. That's not how any of this works. Is this one locked too? No, ha ha, adventure.
Gold coin.
Oh.
Here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat.
God damn it. All right, we're going back. Come on, Geralt, quit hanging up on the terrain, man. One job. One job, you just gotta walk. That's all I'm asking. All right. I need to remember how we came down here. Was it through here? I think it was through here. Yes, ladder. Ha ha! Up you go, Geralt. Alright, where is... where is the boss, man? Can I take his food? Probably, but no. Okay, not in here. What I should be doing is like how I play Path of Exile. I'm not even looking at the game, I'm just looking at the minimap, and that's how we're navigating. It works.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote just like your man Fonts.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end. Literally.
Bits of treasure dropped out of the crates. Left a clear trail. You know, like the fairy tale, with the crumbs.
Another one. Hansel, Gretel, burning witches. Very fitting for Novigrad.
Trail leads to the river where the sewer lets out. Breaks off there. My bet, they loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Yeah. A cart drawn by sewer rats does seem unlikely. And since boats don't leave trails, it amounts to fuck all.
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit, while at Oxenfurt Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in my knickers. All right. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.
Alrighty then.
Silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in the sewer. Dijkstra, come here.
Got something?
Yeah, bomb part.
Appen, drain pool 4, and bring me the guest book. Chop chop.
By the way, what about Happen? Could have overheard you mention the vault, has access to the bathhouse whenever he wants.
Happen has numerous flaws. He's pompous, pretentious, can be a real prick sometimes, ironic as that may sound. But his loyalty is beyond question.
How can you be so sure?
Witches know their monsters, spies know their men.
You trusted Philippa Eilhart once too.
True. But I didn't pull Philippa Eilhart out of a Kaveri prison the night before her execution.
Let's see what's on the bottom. Grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Appen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertel Heinz, town councilman, Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Impossible? Why?
Old Coot's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead. I'd not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuven. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him.
No. You merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain. And you, Geralt, start looking into this.
Fine. Where should I start?
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you.
Well, okay then. We're looking for a scoundrel, but we know who the scoundrel is! Sadly, it won't let me turn him in. Because apparently he's the one telling the story that is the game. It's weird. Very confusing. Fucking bards. Okay. headed down the road. Not too big of a walk. I'm actually, like, this is actually a pretty interesting quest line, all things considered. Like, the Bloody Baron was really, really good, obviously. And this is different, but also good, just in a different way. I dig it. Am I lost? Yeah. Right down here. I apologize for airplane noise. I don't know if my microphone's picking it up. It might not be. And I try to get most of it, but we'll see. We're at his house.
What a dump. Looks more like a beggar's hovel than a Margrave's townhouse.
Let me in.
Some interesting friends.
I said, let me in. let's see here. Oh, I see that chest under there. Oh, you're not. Oh, no. No, you're not gonna let me loot it. God damn it.
Footprints.
I'm curious how long we're going to be able to keep up the ruse before Spy Boy figures out that we're bullshitting him. I'm sure it's gonna happen. I mean, if I can just give Dandelion up to him, I will, because fuck that guy, but...
A letter. And a bottle.
Wine from your birth year, it's simply brilliant. Startling bouquet, you absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. With love, D. Oh, and he has given... Yeah, he's a fool.
The wine from your birth year, it's absolutely excellent. Startling bouquet, you absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Your birth year. Could be Dandelion's or Ciri's.
Alright. Solve the riddle from the mysterious note. Well, if you were gonna put a... Oh no. Oh, alright. At least they're not making me work for it.
1245 to 1254. Hmm. Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think.
Okay.
Secret room. Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist.
I gotta say, the music is really fucking good. And we got some armor. Let me, oh, is that a blood spatter?
Stain. Wyvern oil.
Oh, or wyvern oil, all right.
Stain.
Yes, Geralt, we know.
Wyvern oil.
Geralt, we know. I wanna loot the bookshelf. Book on the Wild Hunt. Lands of the North Velen. Letter from Dodu. Doo-doo, rather.
Ciri, Menga is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good.
Climb up into the rafters, man. Certainly, certainly nothing bad is going to happen here that's going to involve me lighting multiple people on fire out of petulant fury. Well, my mind is on it, though. We don't need that anymore, and I would like to get my passive healing going. All right, who's down here that wants to die?
Triss.
Oh. Less troublesome.
Didn't expect to see you here. Certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb. I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my Beauchlerois, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Hang on. Gotta tell me why you're here first. We agreed. If I learned anything, I'd take it to you.
So we did. But I was concerned about you. Stopped by to see if everything was all right.
Bullshit. You don't trust me.
I trust you as much as you trust me. Not at all. Believe me, it's a healthy relationship.
Gentlemen, really feel privileged to witness your battle of wits. But try to remember, unlike you, I put my life at risk every time I venture out into the streets. Did the same just coming here. So I beg you, can we get to the point?
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Well, well, Merigo. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Henkel told me. Old man's alive and well. Faked his own death to escape his creditors.
Strange. I had no idea he was in debt.
He was. And Menge promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist, so...
Geralt, how can I put this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your ass, you don't know me one bit.
I had to try it. I had to.
All right, I lied, but only partly.
Heard of beasts that are half lion, half eagle. Maidens who are half fish. But you'll never convince me there's such a thing as a half-truth.
I'll give it a shot anyway. Didn't actually see Henkel, but Menge does have your treasure.
Take it you learned this by peering into a crystal ball.
Maybe. Trade secret.
You're hiding something, and that's one thing I can't stand, even more than Nilfgaard. But ultimately, this is a business deal, not a marriage. Besides, there must be some truth in all those lies. You're too dense to make it all up on your own. Menger has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge, he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menger spends his nights at the docks, witch hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit. Ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Doubt Menge will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
Oh, we are totally.
Information's out of date. We are not.
Yes, I know. You parted a week after the summit of Loch Mween, in the woods near where the Lixella flows into the Pontar. But you know what they say. Old love never dies.
First love. Now how the hell?
That's my secret, lovebirds. Really must be going. Good luck.
Didn't have to disagree so strongly.
Put yourself in my shoes. What would you have said?
In your shoes, I wouldn't be worrying about what I say to Dijkstra. At all. But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Triss, gotta tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right, see you then, and thanks.
All right, well, the plot thickens, I guess. So where are we going to meet her? Just on the other side of town. All right, not too...
Come closer.
Okay, not too long of a walk. So I think what we are going to do... Probably park ourselves right here, yeah. And I'm going to go ahead and call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time. We're in... Shady individuals do shady individual things. Until then!